I like taking a walk so I can relax and enjoy myself. Since we hate Chris, we'll go with Jill. I'm not a Chris fan. Never have been, never will be. I have my reasons. But if you are a Chris fan, I don't have a problem.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Chris, haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three S.T.A.R.S. members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp. Dining room.
Oh,
Damn it.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Oh, poor Kenneth. He's got film. Got the tape. Better report back to Wesky.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. But let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. All right. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Oh, shoot, let's fix the audio on here. Let's go save quickly if we can. And then yeah. Let's do this. The game. What? I'm just gonna reset this quickly. Oh, it's running on our proper audio source. All right. Of course, take the map. Always take the map. Sure. All right, time to go upstairs. Sure, why not? We'll need them eventually. Sword, armor, all from the other side, and enter we go. I'm just waiting for the ow! Fuck! Never happened. That's a pretty wild nightmare to have, but valid. All right. There's some avenues we have not explored yet, so let's go explore them. Wait, are these unlocked yet? course not. Of course not. They're not unlocked yet. Why would they be? It's so simple. Sword. Bring me the sword. Now this is a screenshot that I need here. Why won't you let me do it? God damn it, Bobby. Ouch. Sometimes I just won't let you screenshot. Of course not, right? Whatever. Whatever. Such the greatest picture in the world, and you can't even screenshot. That's fucking bogus. What's this? Yes. Of course, a date hang on magazine. Why wouldn't we? I just don't remember how to reload. Ah, there it is. Aha. Yes. Yes. And then we do this, and then we do this, and we do this. Dead raven inside. Not the dead raven. Oh my god, the loud ass stairs of death. Alright, here we go. Boom. Headshot. I don't remember what we needed for this. This is only the beginning. Wow. Rude. Yes, I will take the golden arrow. All right. Poor man's emerald. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, let's go back downstairs and back outside. Let's go this way. All right, there we go. Four masks, mask speaks no evil, see no evil, smells no evil, speak no evil, or see no evil. Okay. Cool. So I need to find the four masks. It's the sword key! Oh my god, we found the key finally. We can actually, you know, get places now. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha. I can't do that weird tongue fucking sound thingy. Let's see what doors can we unlock. Use the sword key. Yay! First door we found, we unlocked it. Armor key, of course. Armor. Can we combine this? No. What's the dog whistle? Later. So much I can carry. I can't carry anything. So all I hear is some good coffee. So yeah, guys, the schedule will be changing. I'll make one up today because we're going to be changing up some things anyways throughout the week. Can't carry any more items. Of course not. Of course. I feel like I'm missing a bunch here. Okay. So, there's that. Wall mount. What was the wall mount used for again? I can't remember. All right. Hey. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Fuel canteen, yes. Yes. Okay. I go back upstairs, grab the lighter and a couple other things that we weren't able to grab. No knob on the door, you can't go through. Ha ha ha. Joke's on me. All right. Okay, now, if memory serves me correctly, we went this way to get this stuff. Because I know for a fact, I think the lighter is in here and the dog whistle too, but I'll be able to grab that right away. There's the dog whistle. There's the lighter. Okay. Perfect. And yeah. Perfect. Okay, so that's that. Now we can grab the dog whistle. Oh wait. Oh. Let's go back into rabbit then. There. Wherever. Okay. Yes, take the dog whistle. Okay, I know exactly where that is. All right. Okay, we can drop some stuff off, like the lighter and the guarantee, or the flask. Which has been acting up lately today, I think. I don't know if it's me or just Twitch itself. Okay, so we can't go through this one many times because the doorknob will fall off. I gotta make sure they're dead. Yeah, we don't need to be here yet. Don't need to be here yet. Okay. Okay, I know what room this is. I know exactly where we are now. This is a shotgun room. Oh, God, here we go. Sure. All right. Well, let's see what's out here. All right. Probably doing everything ass backwards, but that's okay. Did you get off me, Fido? Seriously. How much damage did they do? I don't know. Oh my God. Like tearing at my arm. Hey, seriously, get off me, Fido. God damn. This one's feisty as fuck. Well, now I'm in caution state when I don't have anything, of course.
Oh, Jill. Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
We'll save those for later when we absolutely need them.
Yeah.
Billing things. All right. Now, where do we go from here? Helmet. Shelmet. We need the helmet. We need the helmet. Armor. Oh, wait. Oh. Pretty sure this is the window. Okay, so use this thing. Okay, seriously. Where the hell am I supposed to use this dog whistle? I know it's in this area. You're predator. okay. Nice, let's go. Okay. There. Okay, seriously, get off of me. Oh, now I get rid of it. Now I have to go back and grab that dog collar. God damn it, Ricky Bobby. Do all that work. Just to do that. You guys are shitheads. Thank you. Yes. No. Salmon. Yes. There, finally. All right, so not that key. All right, now okay. So first floor, is it the first floor that we needed? Can't remember, not too sure. Okay, let's go double check anyways. Let's go this way. What's this way? Ooh, stairs. And of course there's a zombo. Oh, he's right there. Bam. Bam. Helmet. Where does that lead to? Okay, cool. We went the wrong way. Go back in here. Quick! Back through that door. Now we turn around and oh, yeah. Okay. Cool. All right, we have 12 rounds left, so we have to be very conservative of our ammo. Very conservative of our ammunition. Oh, storage box. Save. Yes. Okay, there's that. Cool. Yeah. Guess I'll take the ribbon. Oh, there it is. Haha. Yes. Okay. Cool. We're finding things. Oh my god, the red zombies are fucking disgusting. Forgot about those. The ones that got the claws. The shredders. Oh yes, we're on the right track now. Ha ha ha. This is where we needed to be. This is the right place. Yes. Is this the armor key? Yeah. Okay. All right. All right, now, let's see what we need to do now. Still saying there's something in this room. Where, oh, where could you be, dear friend? Ah, there you are. Yes, because we could use the ammunition.
Oh. Oh, God. Can't get off of me, dude. Seriously. Like, no chance. Okay, seriously, Joe? Oh, my. Get off of me. God damn. Jackass. That's what he is. Wait. Did I check that door? Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Shield or helmet key. That's what he needs, the helmet key. Shield, please be shield. Armor, the armor. Armor, not. Yeah, shield. Who's that? I can't. You know what? Fuck it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Fucking yelling. Yes. Take the grenade launcher. I am so not sorry for this. So not sorry. Okay, there's the armor key. Okay, we're slowly making our way through things. So I think we'll probably finish this tomorrow. So we'll do a two-parter.
Richard.
Oh, there's Richard.
What happened? You're wounded.
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Right. So it's there. Okay. Cool. We're already in there. Where are we now? We're on the second floor, I think. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Okay, we're outside on the second floor. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, this puzzle. Do I even have any room for it? No. So I can't even come. I'll come back here. I dropped some stuff off anyways. But we need to make our way back to, you know, that room. Can we seriously go the right way? Thank you, Jill. That's the one thing I hate about these older games was the controls. The directional controls. The other controls are fine. They're directional controls. Like, oh, look, you want to go this way? No, you're going to go this way. Thank you. Have a great day. Saucy. Pardon me. Take the spicy lane. My condition anyways, caution. Well, yeah, cause freaking Mr. Freaking Zombie there wouldn't leave me the hell alone. Oh. Speaking of one. Baka. Wounds are fully healed. Running through this place of hell. That we know as the raccoon mansion. Stomp on his head. Drop them things off. This. Save this. Yes. Let's take the serum. And let's save. Of course. Always save your progress in this game because when you die, you gotta like go back to where your last save was. There is no checkpoints in this game. These are the checkpoints. Take that lane. I'll take this one.
here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
Damn.
I'm okay. The others...
You're gonna turn into something big and nasty, I have a feeling. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Shield key. All right. Oh, look at that. Luckily, I have herbs. Oh, I'm fine, anyways. Zombie didn't do much damage to me. Oh, get off of me. Jesus. Can't see anything because I don't have a freaking lighter. Wish I had the lighter. Oh, wait, I can probably go get it. I don't know. Where am I? Let's see. Maybe. Oh, shit. Whoops. Okay. Okay, let's not push these buttons. Shield. Axe. Okay, we'll go pull arm. Lord. Oh, okay, I got room for something. All right. Oh, there's the first mask. Found the first mask, guys. We found the first mask. Let's go. All right. I think we'll go find a tag. No, pardon me. Go do what we need to do. And then we continue on. All right. Very eerie and creepy about these rooms. Guess we'll find out. What's this? Yes. Okay. First aid spray. Yes. Go. Found the first aid spray. Found the first aid spray. So one thing here. What is it? Oh, can't even carry that right now. Okay, there's that. Oh, hi, Barry.
Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this. What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, so... There's that room. Don't need to be here right now. Just keep searching, go around. The helmet key. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta go into the washroom. All right, we're back. Oh my lord. All that ammo. No. Don't need that right now. Are we going to use the knife? No. Let's just put that away. First aid sprays do I have? Maybe like three? Yeah. Okay, you need this. What rounds are these? Explosive rounds? Oh, incendiary. Incendiary. Cool. I blew his brains out. Whoops. Oh, that. So 100% clear now. Go through anyways. That's the Spencer key. Oh, this is where the shotgun is. Hold on. Yeah, this is where the shotgun is. I need to go back and grab that. Because then we have that weapon with us. Oh, no. So we gotta go the long way now, crew. Actually, you know, with that, we're gonna actually end it here. So let's grab the ribbon. And save, and then call it a day on here. I'll have to edit these videos anyways later on. So, yes. All right, guys. That ends part one of the Resident Evil 1 playthrough. Thank you for joining, like always. All right, crew. Thank you guys for joining. All right, I will see you guys later on TikTok in about an hour 45. You know, probably about 2 hours, maybe, depending. I'll let you guys know for sure. So let's see if there's anybody online who can raid out to. Yeah, that's rough. Ooh.
This far, and yet the real climb is just about to start.
Oh, it's early access.
Together, we can all prevail.
Cool. All right. Nobody's online. All right, guys. Have a great rest of your day. I will see you guys later on TikTok. I will let you guys know. Well, actually, just follow, like, make sure you keep an eye out for the post. All right. Have a good one. Bye.